All right, we're back. Another Sekiro. Shadows die twice. Oh, right. Serpentine. Head over this way. Hey, buddy. Down you go. Alright, don't have to go explore all that side area this time. Could sell off one of those two, but I'll pass for now. Roosters? Yes. Why are there so many giant roosters? Why are they so vicious? English sugar. I should probably look at popping one of those. I'm assuming I used them in the at the sculpture. Am I really considering just air assassinating a chicken? I am. Coin purse. Chickens are brutal. What are they guarding? Doesn't seem like they're guarding anything. They're just here to be a pest. Hello?
Yo, danna. Anta mo kajiba dorobou desu kai?
No.
Danna wa mita toko shinobi desu ka ne? Nani ka sagashimono demo? Ma nan ni seyo, koko wa ashi ga saki ni mitsuketa basho de sa.
Yeah, but I've got the sword.
Yosou asatte kudasai. Soueba.
どっかの崖上に30の塔が見えやしたぜ。あんだけご立派な塔だ。きっと中にはお宝が仕まわれてるに違いねえ。あっしならそう思いやすね。はあ。仕方ねえな。しょうが。Bad looter. That said, is there anything in here? Or any way in here? I like how many free shots I was able to get on him. Yeah. Nope. No way in here. And what do you think was gonna happen? Don't know what's that way. Come on. There we go. You too.
ここを開けやがれ。こそこそと隠れてんのは分かってんだ。
あ？
おとなしく投降しないと痛い目見るぞ。聞こえてんのか？あ。
Sounds like there's people in there. How many people have I got?
どうか動かないでください。傷に触ります。
いや、行かねばならぬ。賊どもの中に忍びなりの僧兵が混ざっている。
Oh.
あれは手だれよ。どうしても私が行かねば。
I have heard that the shinobi hunter is a bastard.I'm guessing there's no bandits in here.
Dare deska?
Zoku de wa nai.
Anata wa wakasama no. Yokatta. Shinobi dono. Zoku domo no mokuteki wa wakasama de. Ayatsura wa sude ni chikurin sakaue ni itari, oyashiki ni hi o kakete imasu.
Yep, I saw.
Wakasama no daishitsu mo kanawanakatta go yosu. Onegai desu.忍び殿、若様をお救いください。これをあなたに託します。
Antidote. Heals poison. Gotcha.
お役立てを。
承知。
I pray I never need it. I mean, unlikely, but hey, a guy can dream. What's you?
若様の忍びじゃな。
Why does everyone know who I am?
肝心な時におらぬ、とんだ役立たずめ。いや、もしや、お主賊を手引いたのではあるまいな。さもなくばこの平田屋敷が、こうもあっけなく落ちようものか。そうよ、そうに違いないわ。いねえ、裏切り者はいねえ。
Well, I suppose he's right. Not that I'm a traitor, but that there must be a traitor. Not that I'm the traitor. Right, let's go up this way. Instead, let's see what's up. Eh, looks like there's nothing, just this. Bundle Jizo statue.Small Buddha effigy bound in red cloth, raised in prayer between one's palms to restore a node of resurrective power. Ah. To sway the Jizo statue is to express feelings of paternal love. The bundle of cloth is to at least ensure that the little one goes in on in peace. Okay. Oops.So, got a peek over there. Looks like they got guys' shields up. You got shields? You look like you have shields. Yeah, you got shields. And that's what the axe is for, so I might go back to the sculptor. Never mind. Or I'll just be like the most unstealthy guy on the planet. Thrusts need to be deflected. Thought I did so, but guess my timing was bad. Okay. Take a swig. Wait, really? One saw me and didn't alert the other one? Okay. How's that hurt me? Ow! Oh, what the hell? I have no kick function. Oh. Let's try this. That works. Yeah, those guys are definitely a pain. Without the axe, I'm gonna push my luck and keep going. Any carp down there? What's this way? Is this the pagoda he was talking about? Someone's here. Go around the other way. I think that'll be more out of his line of sight. Yep. All right, where am I? How does one get about here? Whoa. There's trouble. There's trouble coming this way. Is he gonna walk all the way up here? This view, this might be a good hiding spot to ambush him from. Doesn't look like he comes all the way up here. Okay. We'll avoid him for now. Okay, the two guys over there. That the estate fire is totally out of control by now. Not who I want. I want him. First thing. You! Where's the third one? Oh! Fourth one, too. Whoa! Oh, there's more in the cave, too. Damn it! Where were those two? Pop both of these. Okay, I totally missed where all those other guys were. But hey, I'm alive, they're not. So if that's the escape path, and the way up to the Harata estate should be through there. Man, this area is huge. Okay, I am going. If I rest, I might as well go back and get the Shinobi Axe. Nice if I can find one more idol. Okay, let's just see what's in the cave. I should have rested first. I'm out of healing. Oh, hey, there we go. Guess I didn't need to heal. Okay. Travel. We're going to go back to the dilapidated temple. Get our tool. Those with red eyes are dangerous and filled with rage, and attempting to defeat them in hand-to-hand combat, something, something, something. Yes, I am.
それとも誠にあったことなのか。さてな、夢かうつつか、わしにも定かなことはわからん。一つ言えるのは、仏様はお前さんの古い記憶を起こしてくださっているだけじゃ。お前さんがどう思い、どう覚えていたか、すべてはそれ次第じゃ。
見るものすべてが正しく起こったことかはわからぬ。
そういうことじゃ。
Okay, let's get a couple of tools. Loaded axe and the flame vent.
その忍び義手、随分と腕に馴染んできたようじゃな。お前さん、これを取っておきな。
Oh, prosthetic esoteric text. Book of Secrets that details a variety of techniques for use with shinobi prosthetic grants the ability to learn prosthetic style skills. Okay, written by a man who abandoned the path of the shinobi but could not bring himself to discard his painstaking research. He never expected to pass these on to anyone else.
お前さんの牙でどう噛み殺すか。それが書いてある。要は忍び義手を使った戦いの術じゃな。
As much as I want to do stealth, that's just not an option a lot of times.
義手の忍び技など、もはや無用と思っておったが、わからんものよな。ではな、また。
Okay.Let's look at some skills. Okay. Yes, Kiri counter. This I would definitely like to get. What's this? Run and slide. Requires the shinobi martial art run and slide. Allows one to slide into crouched positions while sprinting. Suppress presence. Requires the latent skill present.Suppress presence, a latent skill that reduces an enemy's ability to perceive those who are in stealth. Removing one's presence is part. Yeah. Okay, so that one's not bad. What have we got? Chasing slice. New art that allows one to perform a forward dashing sword slice after using certain prosthetic tools, allowing one to close the distance enemies instantly. Loaded shuriken, shinobi firecracker. Okay. Grappling hook attack. Acquires.Uses the grappling hook to launch oneself at an enemy and uses that momentum to perform a rolling sword attack. The shinobi prosthetic is a perfect tool for combining movements. Okay, this looks good. I like the look of that. Emma's men's. Let's see. Increase the healing effects of recovery items. Okay. Could use this. I'd rather have this.You don't have. Oh, right, because that's four prayer reads. Okay. Undying. Yes. I want to do that. I want to understand this. It is me. Training. Be careful to counter. Okay.Shinobi can perceive incoming thrust attacks and counter them by stepping on the enemy blade. Known as Mikir Counter, this is a powerful and risky move that deals more posture damage than regular deflect. Use Mikir Counter to perform 3 death blows. Okay. As thrust lands. Yeah, I see how that one's a risk. Right. Nope, too late. The moment that swing comes out. Okay. Window's pretty rough, but heat of battle, that'll just come out sometimes, and that's going to be great. Don't know if it's something I'm going to try to do. Because, yeah, that's pretty risky, taking a hit like that for no reason. But if it comes out, it comes out. And that's useful. Okay, travel. Hirata Estate. Go back to the main hall. Okay. Now what's going on here? Other than the obvious. Go back down the well, although that's probably a bad idea, given I know what's waiting for me there. Oh, that's a lot of guys. Wrong button. Ow! Who's shooting me? You were. Oh yeah, I should probably equip my... Over here? Oh, there's this statue. I hear another guy screaming at me. Yelling at me. Where are you? There you are. Someone else got mad. There you are. These guys just get aggressive. Ceramic shard. Ah. You, over there, look like trouble. So I'm gonna wait a minute. I'll come back for you later. Item there. Find confetti. Driving away apparitions. Paper is made ceremoniously, whereby pulp is spread thin using water from the exalted fountainhead. As the gods bless the water, so too will the confetti bless one who baths in its touch, allowing attacks to connect with apparition-type enemies. Ah. Nudge, nudge, wink, wink, you're gonna fight ghosts. Suit of armor spooked me for a second. That's the sculpture. Didn't see the other one. Litecoin purse. Any other problems around here? Something in there. Guess I'll go through the bridge. can't get over there. Oh, looks like the only way is through them. Okay. Anything I can do to get an upper hand first? Nope. Can't get up there. Anything I can do over here? Get up there. Oh. Ow. Owie, owie, owie. Okay, that bad. Fire hot, who knew? Who are you?
Onushi, kono kichi ni yoku zo sanjita no. Hagure shinobi mo seteta mono dewa nai wa. Washi wa waka sama wo kuro sama wo sukuwaneba naranabu. Sou seneba. Isshin sama ni moushiwake ga tatanu wa. Tomu ni maire!
Well, guess we're fighting. Okay, archer first. Oh, okay. Not quite how I use that thing, huh? Okay, I can't block those. You, down you go. Closer. Whoa. A lot of sweeping attacks out of you, huh? Oh, jeez. Let me guess. Poison? And let me also guess, you died, didn't you? Yeah. Oh. Goodbye. Okay, as for you. Oh, ouch. Back on me. Doesn't help. Might as well sip this now. Alright, gotta jump that. I wonder. I don't think I'm gonna need this. I'd pop on the flame vent. And I hit him with that while he's, Oh man, I gotta go through a lot of guys. If I hit him with that while he's got spraying poison, I wonder if that'll help. Can't really skip these guys. Well, I could skip them. God, I hate archers. Oh, ow, jeez. Okay, let's try that again. without burning myself this time. Just a double check. There's no way I'm getting over here. Why did I miss this? Oil. Why did I miss that? Okay. So, archer right here. These guys. Not sure. Getting past this archer. Took minimal damage there. Make sure I take out these guys again. Since I have to fight no matter what, let's see if I can't pick off. Someone. Shield boy, for example. I can take down the shield guys pretty easy with the axe now. Okay. Get up here? You're a little bit too tubby, huh? Oops. Okay, these guys are the torches. Pissing me off. Hey, plan on joining? Shut up. Help me distract them, please. Thank you. Oh, did that kill me already? Oh! Jesus. That guy hits like a truck. Okay, so that's definitely a better approach. No. Rot essence sculptor. Somewhere a pained cough rings out continuously. The man who coughs zealously sculpts statues of Buddha to avoid being consumed by the building flames. Owning this item reduces one's chances of receiving unseen aid. Timid maid. Somewhere a pained coughing and wheezing of an old woman deeply worried about her beloved master. Owning this item reduces chances of unseen aid. Ah. The more one with power of dragon's heritage dies, the more sickness known as dragon rot spreads through the world. If one known to wolf is coughing and wheezing, it's likely they are afflicted with dragon rot. The more rot essence wolf has amassed, the lower chance of receiving unseen aid. Huh. So the more you die, the less likely you are to get your stuff back. Nice. Okay. Okay, well, I'll put a break in it here, and I'll teleport back to that boss fight in the next part. Until then, bye for now.